Let's make this easy two-ingredient chocolate truffle recipe. All you need is cocoa powder and sweetened condensed milk. After mixing everything together, place the mixture inside a container and refrigerate for an hour. Then take out the chocolate on a cocoa-dusted tray